Use your credit or debit card to pay for admission to the Jackson Zoo. The city says new card readers have been installed and are now operational 2 months after the city announced the devices were coming. A 3 on Your Side investigation recently revealed the zoo was struggling with attendance and revenue and that its credit card readers were not working. You can still buy admission tickets online as well.